Bob. Leave me alone. Don't like this great stuff.
Well, welcome back to another episode of PLE, where your life don't matter and the shows mean stuffs. Anyways, we're gonna turn this fucking steamer into a vaporizer for booze. Don't question why or how. We're just gonna try to do it.
A Boozerator.
A Boozerator. Mark yeah. that down. Write that down.
Marked.
Okay. Running out of booze makes me sad. So I think that's why we're trying to vape, because I think you're supposed to get drunk more. Oh, shit, it's all over the place. I got pretty good pouring abilities.
Not from the shot glass.
Not from the shot glass.
We don't know if the steamer's going to get hot enough.
It's for you, Anthony.
Yeah, you should probably face it this way. No, this way for a little bit. To see if it'll get hot enough to... Just give it some time. Huh? don't breathe too much of that in. Jesus. We don't know how much alcohol content that is.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You should move it. This is how people die. Because they just keep... All right.
I don't think it did anything. I felt some vodka, though. I felt some vodka taste in that.
Oh! Oh, that's vodka. Ooh, I can breathe. Oh my god, that's intense. My sinuses are clear though.
Oh, I don't think this is the smartest thing we ever done, but it's done.
How many hits did you take?
I don't know, 3. I'm gonna have to do a couple more though.
Alright, just 2 more.
Two more, huh?
Yeah, we don't wanna go crazy since we don't know the alcohol to smoke index here. What? you should probably. Well, folks, if you don't hear from us again, it's because Adrian OD'd on fucking vaped vodka.
Oh shit!
Yeah, just no. Come on. Here, let me take a few more.
Wow. Bet if that was Rob, you would do more.
Yes, I would.
Wow, holy fuck, I'm feeling pretty fucking buzzed.
That just hit me.
Oh god, that burns.
You know what I just realized? I kept trying to words.
Woo! Try to breathe it in with your nose instead of your mouth.
Yeah.
I
think
I don't feel much pain in my lungs anymore. Yeah, give me another shot. Yeah, get out of there, you're hogging it. It's very experimental.
Oh god. I think we should probably stop.
Here.
Let's do some more.
I felt like I took like 3 shots. I'm feeling pretty fucked up. Not gonna lie. Here, give me that. Give me that back. It's mine.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, you're right.
I don't think you should do anymore.
Ah, that burned.
Alright. Well, guys.
Well, that does prove that you can turn your steamer into a vaporizer. Thank you for watching another episode of PLE. Yes, we may be intoxicated, but we're still trying to prove things to you. Don't you know? Like, comment, subscribe. I'll try to edit some things. Make it look cool.